Good morning, everybody. We're here to watch out another tie-dye for you. So many colors, so many blues and violets and purples. Last time I did put that number before I posted all three. I think it just needs a little wet.
Okay. Oh, that's some tray inside. Let me go grab it.
Oh, you want some tray?
Let me go grab my tray. Hold on. Okay.
To the inside.
Look at that.
Oh yeah. We're gonna put another light too behind this, people, so we have a little more light in here. We already have it, but we just haven't hooked it up yet. Let's see. What you got?
I had to unfold it so I could get all the dye out.
We're getting it, people. Hold your heart, please.
This was just what I was thinking, like a sort of zebra stripe full of purple and blue.
I know that color in there.
Yeah.
Purple and blue. Green, white. And here's the final result. Check that out. Wow, look at that. Wonderful, wonderful striations of better black, deep purple, and bluebird. Nice, almost like a tiger stripe, leopard stripe.
type shirt, but with the dark, deep, bold colors and the better black. Makes a nice assembly, I believe. We actually get quite a few custom orders for shirts like this, locally at least. But yeah. Let us know what you think in the comments below and what you'd like to see us try to do next. Alrighty folks, y'all have a wonderful day. We will see y'all tomorrow.